Hello everyone, welcome to tenorshare channel. Today, we are going to solve a common problem: how to factory reset a Vivo phone. Whether it is insufficient memory, phone system lag, or forgotten screen password, factory reset can help us quickly restore the phone to its initial state. Next, I will show you two common methods of restoring the factory settings of Vivo phones. Method 1, factory reset Vivo phone in setting. Before we start, I must tell you that restoring the factory settings will clear all data, so be sure to back up important information such as photos and contacts. Operation steps: first, find and open the settings on the home screen. Scroll down the menu, find the More Settings option, and click it. In More Settings, click Backup and Reset. Click Erase All Data. The system will prompt that all data will be deleted. You just need to check to confirm your operation. Method 2. Factory reset using recovery mode. Before using recovery mode to reset, please keep your phone fully charged to prevent shutdown interruption during the reset process. Step 1. Press and hold the power button to completely shut down the phone. After the phone is turned off, press and hold the power button and volume up button at the same time to enter recovery mode. In the recovery mode interface, use the volume button to select Enter Recovery and press the power button to confirm. Wait patiently for a while. After waiting for a while, select Clear Data in the pop-up options, click Clear All Data, and confirm to complete the factory reset. After the reset is complete, it can help you solve most of the phone freezes and system problems. If the above two methods cannot reset your phone, you can consider using the Reboot for Android tool to reset your phone. It can solve more than 50 problems of Android system, clear system cache with one click, and keep the phone running smoothly. You can find the download link below the video. That's all about factory reset Vivo phone. I hope this video is helpful to you. I would be grateful if you subscribe. Don't forget to like and follow us. We will bring more practical mobile phone tips.